So students, we are going to start exercise 6.6 of chapter 6 fractions. So let's see the first question. In the first question, we have to add the fractions. I have taken the 8th part. First of all, the procedure is same. First of all, take the LCM of they are mixed fractions, and they, so we convert into the improper fractions. 10 by 1 plus 3, 13 upon 10 plus 6 to the 12 plus 1, 13 upon 6 and 4 upon 15. Now, we will take the LCM of denominators. 10, 6, 15. So the LCM is 2, 5 is 10, 3 is 30. LCM is 30. Now divide 10 by 30, it's 3 times, so multiply 13 by 3. 13 is 39. Plus divide 6 by 30, it's 5, 35 is 65. Divide 15 by 30, it's 2 times, so divide, multiply 4 by 2 plus 4 to the 8. Now add all these terms. 39 plus 65 plus 8, 14 and 8 22 can you do 5 and 6 11 and 112. 12 upon 30. And now we will change this fraction into mixed fraction. So divide 112 by 30. 30 threes are 90 and remainder is 12. We can also convert this, first we also can convert this into lowest terms. 56, 15, and 3, 4. Now we are coming to mixed fraction. 15, 3 is 45, 11 is 11. So 3 over 11 upon 15. And now you can do the remaining questions, remaining parts of question number 1 by yourself. So this is the second question. In this question we have to subtract. First of all, convert the mixed fraction into improper. Then 3 is 30 plus 7, 37 upon 10 minus 30 and 37 upon. Now LCM of 10 and 15. LCM of 10 and 15 is 2 5 10 and 30. 10 will divide by 30 3 times. 37 multiplied by 3. And 15 divide by 30 2 times.
Multiplied 3 7 multiplied 3 3 7 is 21 3 3 is 9 and 2 11 111 and 37 multiplied 2 is 76 74 111 minus 74 It's 37. So the answer is 37 upon 30. Now we will convert this term into mixed fraction. 1 it is 1 whole 7 upon 30. Now we move on to the next question. So now it is question number 3.
In question number one, we have add the fractions, and in question second, we have subtract the. Now in question number third, the subtraction and add are both in the same question. So now it is called simplification. Now we will do this question. Focus here. First of all, the same procedure. Convert mixed fraction into the improper fraction. 7 3 is 21 plus 2 23 upon 7 minus 5 under 5 plus 3 8 upon 5. Now plus 10 under 7 17 upon 10. Now we will take the LCM of 7, 5 and 10, that is denominators. 7, 5 and 10. So the LCM is 7, 5 to 35 multiplied to 70. LCM is 70. Write it here. Now divide 7 plus 70 is 10 times. So multiply 23 by 10. Divide 5 by 70 is 14 times. Multiply 8 by 14. And divide 10 by 70 is 7 times. 70 multiply 7. So 23 times 10 is 230. Here is minus sign. So we put minus sign. 14 8s are 112, 77 are 190. So now look, 230 is a positive number and 190 is a positive number. So we add these two numbers, 230 plus 119. 4 and 3, it's 349, and 112 is a negative number, so we'll minus this number from this, minus 112, 7, 3 and 2. So the answer is 237 upon 70, and further you can also convert this number into mixed fraction. Now another part of question number third, it is 8th. Here 5, so we can let 1 upon 5, we can write it as also. Now convert mixed fraction into improper. 5 upon 1 minus 2 4 is 8, 9 upon 4 plus 13 upon 6 minus 2 upon 3. And in the next step, we will take the LCM of denominators. So it will be 1, 4, 6 and 3. 2 2s are 4 and 4 3s are 12. The LCM is 12. Write it here. LCM is 12. 1 divided by 12 is 12. So I divide and multiply 5 by 12, 4 3s are 12, multiply 3, 9 by 3, 6 2s are, multiply 13 by 2, and 3, 4s are 12, multiply 2 by 4. Now 12 5s are 60, minus 9 3s are 27, plus 13 2s are 26, minus 2 4s are 8. Now again the same procedure. 60 and 26 are positive, so add these two terms, 26 and 60, it is 86, and minus 27 and minus 8 are negative, so again add these, because the same sign always add, it is minus 35. Now you can see plus 86 and minus 35. Again you will subtract these terms, so it is 51. And the greater number is 86, so we will put plus sign, or it is a positive integer. So the answer is 51 upon 12. you can convert further it into mixed fraction. Okay, now we'll move on to the next. In question number 4, beta, there is a question word problem. A family consumes some kg of sugar for 3 weeks. We have to find the total amount of sugar that has been consumed in all the 3 weeks. So we'll start the solution. Consumption of sugar in first week is 1 whole 1/5 kg, and consumption of sugar in second week is 1 whole 1/4 kg, and consumption of sugar in third week is 1 whole 1/6 kg. We have to find the total consumption, so we will add all these terms. Before adding, convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 5 1 5 plus 1 6 upon 5 plus 4 1 1 plus 1 5 upon 4 plus 7 upon 6. Now, because the denominators are different, we will take the LCM. 5 4 and 6. LCM is 2 multiplied 2 multiplied 3 multiplied 5. So 2 is 4, 4 3 is 12, and 12 5 is 16. So the LCM is 16. Okay, now write here 16 and divide the denominator 5 by 16 12 times. So multiply 6 by 12 and divide 4 by 16 15 times. Multiply 5 by 15. And when we divide 6 by 68 10 times, multiply 7 by 10. 12 6 is 72, plus 15 5 is 75, plus 7 10 is 70. Now add all these terms. 72 plus 75 plus 70, 7 and 21, it's 270. Upon 16. Now we can convert into this term to lowest terms. First, find the SCF. SCF of 217 and 16. 16 3 is 180. 7 and 3. Now 60 here, 37 1 by 37, 23, 37 here, 23 1 by 23, 40, 23 here, 1 by 40, 9 here, 40, 1 by 40, 5, 9, 5, 4. The SCF is too long, so we can conclude that this is the lowest terms of this fraction. So we'll directly convert it into mixed fraction, because this fraction is already in its lowest terms. So now 217 converted to mixed fraction, 3 is 180, and the remainder is 37. So 3 whole 37 upon 60. This is the NK. This is your answer. Now, question number 5. Number 5, Mansi's house is 8 upon 9 kilometer from our school. Distance of school from home is 8 upon 9 kilometer. This is the distance of Mansi's school from her home, 8 upon 9 kilometer. And the question is saying she walked some distance and then took a bus for 1/2 kilometer. She covered distance covered by bus is 1/2 kilometer. She take the bus only for 1/2 kilometer and rest of the distance she walked. So the question is asking how far did she walk. So in this question we will subtract 8/9 and 1/2. You can see the denominators are not same. 8/9 subtract 1/2. So denominators are not same. We will take the LCM. LCM is 3 3 is 9. 2 is 18. So LCM is 18. Okay. Now write it in here and divide 9 by 18. It's 2 times. So multiply 8 by 2 and divide 2 by 18. It's 9 times. So multiply 1 by 9. 8 2 is 16 minus 1 9 is 9. So 16 minus 9 is 7 upon 18 kilometer. This is the answer. Now question number 6. In question number 8, beta, we have to first find the sum of these two fractions and then find the sum of these two fractions and then we will subtract the this addition from this addition. Now we will do first step by step. In first step, first we will add these two terms. So convert mixed fraction into improper. 3 4s are 12 plus 2, 14 upon 3 plus 9 1 is 9 plus 2, 11 upon 9. So denominators are not same, we will take the LCM. 3 and 9. So the LCM is 3 3 is a 9. Write it here. Divide 3 by 9 is 3 times. And 9 by 9 by 1 times, 14 3 is 42 plus 11, it's 53 upon 9. We have the first answer. Now, in the second step, we will add these two terms. 7 2 is 14 plus 5, 19 upon 7, and 3 3 is 9 upon 2, 11 upon 3. And take the LCM of 7 as 3, LCM is 21. 7 divided 21 is 3 times, and 3 divided 21 is 7 times. 19 3 is 57 plus 11 7 is 77. Now add 57 and 77, 7 7 14. 81 and 30. It's 134 upon 21. Now in the third step, we will subtract this fraction from this fraction. Okay? Now we have to subtract 134 upon 21 minus 53 upon 9. So denominators are different. We will take the LCM of 21 and 9. LCM is 3 3 is 9 and 9 7 is 63. LCM is 63. Okay. Now write 63 here. Divide 21 by 63, it's 3 times, so multiply 134 by 3 and 9, 763 को मल्टीप्लाई 3/7 ओके 134 थ्री जा 402 माइनस 53 7 371 नाउ माइनस 402 सब्ट्रैक्ट 371 31 अपॉन 63 दिस विल बी योर आंसर. नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सो बेटा क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 and 10 आई एम नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 and 10 आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग द क्वेश्चन एंड यू विल डू द क्वेश्चंस बाय योरसेल्फ. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 देयर इज अ आयरन पाइप ऑफ लेंथ 1 hole 5 hole 1/3 meters. The pipe was cut into two pieces and the length of first piece is 3 hole 1/7 meters. The question is asking about the length of the second piece. So we will subtract this term from this term and you will get the answer. In question number 10, Anil takes, there is a boy Anil who takes 17 hole 1/3 minutes to walk across the school ground. Sunil takes, there is another boy Sunil who takes 12 hole 1/5 minutes to go across the same school ground. Who take less time and by how much? So we have to find the time duration, which boy is taking less time. So we'll subtract one fraction from another and you will get the answer in minutes. So these two questions you will do in homework. And now we will move on to exercise 6.7. So now we will start exercise 6.7. In this exercise we will multiply the in this chapter in the previous exercises we have learned how to add and subtract the fractions, and in the last exercise we will learn how to multiply the subtractions fractions. So 1/2 of 24 1/2, put multiply sign in place of and we can cut these two terms. 2 ones are 2 and 2 twelves are 24. So 1 multiplied 12 answer is 12. Okay, and the last part 3/4 of 36. So put multiply sign place of and 36. We can divide 4 and 36. It will be 1 4 1 and 4 9 36. Now multiply 3 by 9. 3 9 is 27. This is your answer. Now question number 2. Now question number 2. So you can see this is a mixed fraction. We will convert it into improper. Put multiply sign in place of 4 2 is 8 plus 3 11/4. Now multiply the upper two terms. 1 into 11, 11, and 2 4s are 8. Now convert this into mixed fraction. 8 1s are 8. So 1 hole 3/8. 1 hole 3/8. This is your answer. Fourth part of second question. 3/4 of 3 9 is 27 plus 2 29/3. 3 1s are 3. This will be cancelled and 29/4. Next fraction 29 4 4 7s are 28. Remember this one. So 7 hole 1/4. Now question number 3. Now question number 3, we have to multiply the fractions. So 2 4s are 8 and 7 3s are 21. This cannot be converted into mixed fraction because the numerator is less than the denominator. It is a proper fraction. Now 6th part of question number 3. 6 1 is 6 plus 5, 11 upon 6 multiply 2 3 is 6 plus 1, 7 upon 3. 11 7 is 77 and 6 3 is 18. Now mixed fraction 77 upon divided by 18. So 18 4 is 72 and the remainder is 5. So we can write as 4 whole 5 upon 18. 4 whole 5 upon 18. Now we will move to the question. Question number 4, there are 3 fractions and we have to multiply them. So here you can see 3 will be cancelled by 3. And 1 into 1 is 1. 4 to the 8. This is the answer. And the 6th part of question number 4. These are mixed fractions, so first we will convert into the improper fraction. 2 1 is 2 plus 1, 3 upon 2 multiply 3 1 is 3 plus 1, 4 upon 3 and 4 2 is 8 plus 1, 9 upon 4. So 4 will be cancelled by 4 and 3 will be cancelled by 3. So what is left? 9 upon 2. 9 upon 2 and convert into mixed fraction, 9, 2, 2 4s are 8, remainder is 1. So 4 whole 1 upon 2, 4 whole 1 upon 2. This is the answer. Now we will move to the word problems of this exercise. Now in question number 5, Shivani reads 1 upon 3 part of a book in 1 hour. Shivani reads book in 1 hour. How much part? 1 upon 3 part of a book in 1 hour. In 1 hour. Okay. And the question is asking how much part of the book will she read in 2 whole 1 upon 2 hours. Part she will read in 2 whole 1 upon 2 hours, 2 and half. So we will multiply these two terms. 1 upon 3, 2 2 is a 4 plus 1, 5 upon 2. 1 5 is a 5 and 3 2 is a 6. She will read 5 upon 6 part of the book in 2 and half hours. Now question number 6. Question is saying that a car runs 18 km in 1 liter of petrol. Distance covered in 1 liter petrol. Car discover a distance of 18 km in 1 liter petrol. So how much distance will it cover in 3 whole 3 upon 3 whole 3 upon liters of petrol? So we will multiply 18 by this fraction. So you can do it yourself. Now we will move question number 7. Question number 7, we have to find the area of a square whose side is 9 whole 4 upon 5 meters. So as you know, the area of a square is side multiplied by side, and here is the side is 5, 9 is 45 plus 4, 49 upon 5. This is the one side and we have to multiply the side by side. So 49 multiplied by 49 is 1, carry 8, 44 and 19. So it is 1, 40 and 2, 4, 0, 1 upon 25. Now we will convert it into mixed fraction. So 2, 4, 0, 1
divided by 25, it will be 9 times into 25, 15 and 1, it will be 6 times into 150, the remainder is 1. So 96 whole 1 upon 25 meter, 96 whole 1 upon 25. We have find the area, so we will write as meter square. This is the answer. Now question number 8. Now we done question number 7. I am explaining the question and you will do it by yourself. Cost of 2 whole 3 upon meter of a cloth is rupees 150 whole 1 upon 2. This is the cost of this much cloth. And a boy Sumit has buy 9 pieces of same type of cloth. So we have to find the two things in this question. First is total length that Sumit buy, total length of cloth. So for finding this, we will multiply 2 whole 3 upon 4 meter by 9. Then we will get the total length of the cloth. And so in second part, we have to find total rupees pay. So if this much of cloth is costing 150 whole 1 upon 2 rupees, how much the total length of the cloth will cost? We will then multiply the answer of this part by 150 1 upon 2. And this question you have to do it by homework. So now we have finished the chapter number 6. And hope you have understood the chapter well and you will do good in the upcoming test. Thank you.